Hi. Varel Morvain. Been making weapons and arms here in Anvil for 30 years. People say I do good work, and I don't aim to argue with them.
Let's do business.
That seems a fair price. That's a fair deal. You got a great deal there. Thank you for your... I can repair almost anything. Farewell.
Yes. Here comes another one!
Madness! Why? Why? Everything...
Can't talk now. That door has been making noises again.
I won't go back. You can't make me go back. I'll kill you all. You're all going to die.
Stay back. This one's violent.
There.
This ends here. I'd stay back from that door if I were you. Nothing that's gone in has come out right. I don't know where it came from, and I don't want to. Those who've gone in have come back out wrong. I'm just here to warn folks to stay away. Look for yourself. Their brains are addled. Got no sense. Perfectly normal people went in there. And this is what's come out. Ha! It's your funeral. I'm just here to warn people, not keep them out. Go ahead in. I'll be here to clean up the mess when you... Unworthy! 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 Useless mortal meat! Walking bag of dung! Nice effort, though. Shame he's dead. These things happen. Bring me a champion! Rend the flesh of my foes! A mortal champion to wade through the entrails of my enemies. Really? Do come in! It's lovely in the Isles right now.
Yes, what can I do for you? I imagine you're here about the door. Yes, you have entered, and now you are here. Amazing. Truly. I am Haskell, Chamberlain to the Lord Sheogorath. You approach the Shivering Isles. Through the door behind me lies the realm of Sheogorath, Prince of Madness, Lord of the Never-There. Because my lord wills it to be so. It poses no danger to Mundus. No compact has been violated. It is a doorway, an invitation. Perhaps you will accept it for what it is. For you? I do not know. My lord seeks a mortal to act as his champion. As for his intent... To attempt to fathom it is a foolish endeavor. His will is his own. His reality follows suit. You are here because you chose to enter. You were not summoned. They entered this realm and were ill prepared. Their minds are now the property of my lord. Cured? You speak as if they are diseased. They live now in another state of being. Perhaps it is you who needs a cure. You do as you will. You may leave the way you entered. Your life will be none the worse for your time spent here. Or you may continue onward, through the door behind me. Who is to say? There are always choices to be made. Enter or do not, but make your decision. I've other duties to which I must attend. Speak with me again when you have made up your mind. Well, have you made up your mind? The tension is almost palpable. Fine. I'm sure my lord will be most pleased. You'll want to pass through the gates of madness. Oh, and mind the gatekeeper. He dislikes strangers. Enjoy your stay.